on the way to the gym. This might be the first YouTube video.
Oh yay! It's about time.
Everybody, a couple people been saying it, so I'm gonna give it a shot today.
Today is what, leg day?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a good day. Day after Christmas. Time to get it in.
It is a test run. Right now I'm doing it on my phone. So we'll see.
Yeah, that's all we need. iPhone, you know.
Yeah.
We can get some good footage. I'm excited.
Alright, stay tuned.
See ya.
You get the bag and fumble it.
I get the bag and flip it and dumble it.
About the trunk? Everybody,
hey.
Just finished our three rounds of calisthenics, little plyometrics, some explosive movements.
Yep.
Show you guys what we use today. We use the ab wheel. You get this at Walmart, Target, Amazon for like, you know, 12 bucks, 15 bucks.
Very affordable. And we also used our bands. We both have our own bag made by, who's this?
Fit Supply. I got these from Amazon for like 8 bucks. No, the brand doesn't matter as long as you get something that's durable. Look at the reviews.
Yes.
Check out the reviews. Mm-hmm. You know, get you a little speaker. You don't have to be Bose. It could be anything just to get your music, get your adrenaline pumping.
Oh, yeah. And, keep going.
For the boxes we'll be using, you can use like a park bench. You can use some steps.
Yep.
You can use whatever. You know, but we're in the gym, so that's why we utilize the boxes, but you don't really have to.
Mm-hmm. You can do this anywhere.
Yeah, but I appreciate you guys for watching the video. Hope you had a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, man. Thank you. Taylor fam out.